If you often feel sleepy after the lunch in the afternoon, you're not the only one. Actually, many people feel like that. And the main reason is it is connected with the digestive system. And especially when you take in the lunch, when there is a food which is contains high sugar level. So in this video, I will discuss various solutions how you can feel less sleepy after the lunch. Number one. If you have a habit of taking heavy lunch, try taking lighter meal or lighter lunch. Generally, basically, if you take a lighter lunch, you will feel less sleepy. Number two, try to take 5 to 10 minutes walk. Now, remember the point, slow walk. So once you finish your lunch, it will be very nice if you just take a break for yourself, have a 5 to 10 minutes slow, nice, gentle walk. It will actually make you more active and less sleepy. Number three, try that your food or your lunch should contain less processed food or less sugary food. Because when you take high processed food or high food which is high in sugar, immediately your sugar level basically goes very high and then there is a drop and you feel actually more sleepy. Number four, check if you are having a proper sleep in the night or not, because often it happens that if you are having a poor sleep in the night, the next day you will feel more sleepy. And number five, in addition to all of these factors, also check are you allergic to some food. For example, are you allergic to chilies or are you allergic to pepper, because there could be a possibility that you may be enjoying a food basically which is really delicious, but there are certain ingredients you are allergic to and you will actually feel more sleepy or more drowsy. For more information, you can click the link in the description. I hope you enjoyed this video, and if you really like it and you find it informative and you would like to update yourself, feel free to subscribe to our channel. And thank you very much for watching this video.